was 10 years old, they took me to the hospital and said, take a look at his brain. We think there's something wrong, he doesn't want to do the things we want him to. So they strapped me to a table and looked inside my head, and then they wired me to a machine. And then they stitched me up, and then they woke me up and said, now Mark, how does it feel? He let me be. Ah, you let me be me. You let me be free. Ah, you let me breathe.
Let me breathe.